just got my 12 cans of ravioli from Amazon. Welcome back, Kuma here. And we're gonna eat like ravioli too. Haven't had this a long time, see how it goes. And sriracha. Sriracha. And a Coke. Every time I eat the ravioli, it's like the Ratatouille scene. Every time you say that, you know what scene it is, you know. And the camera rushes into your face. It always does, because it always seemed like, oh, it's the same kind of size, and that's, of course, that's not what it was, of course. Kind of like the Doug episode with liver onions. Every time I eat Spam, I would pretend I was a liver onion commercial, and it'd be like, I mean, episode, and eat it. Be like, oh, the POV is inside my mouth when I eat it or something. Oh, Chef Boyardee, of course, you already seen. Let's try some sriracha. Ooh, I always like this, but it's really too spicy for me sometimes. And the chili pepper sauce. Mm. Chili, that zing. Mm. It's really bad to drink water with it. Guess other mukbangers have like the table up to here or something and a closer camera, of course, but this is the only way possible. Anyone can use my videos for like cringe compilations. It's like, oh, he's too far back. Why is he doing this with his neck? Tourette syndrome. But I was always forced by my family to like keep still or shit, like forcing me to not be like my twitches and stuff. I can talk your ear off about like One Piece, other things I like so much, or I can just shut up and be like, oh, I can control that part of the and, like that neck thing and this stuff. Really calluses on my pinkies because I always do this. Really fucking hurts, so I had to try to cut all that shit off. Like, it's really ingrown callus. Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
I think I'm really sleepy. I'm gonna do a sleeping video tonight. No, it was basically what I did yesterday. Because isn't it more than 3 years? My first video you can see on my playlists. It'll be like, oh, that's the year. So I already did like an anniversary on one of my episode names. But yeah, like I'll probably stop doing the Twitch things for the videos like this. I can make videos like put whatever I want in it. Last time I was, I say I'm getting rocks again. Eventually, that rock salt commercial. I'm gonna buy another rock salt. It's coming this time. I got one like 2 weeks ago, coming like tomorrow, next couple days, whatever. But I usually buy one at a time. But I'll buy two next time, and then open up all three bags and see the difference. It's like, oh, okay. They put all the salt, the different salts and everything. And then I'll make a video opening them up. Oh yeah, that's some tasty meat stuff. Ravioli, ravioli. Oh yeah. I didn't have any Parmesan cheese sprinkle on there, but. Literally, it's too stingy for me. So I put on the Lunchable pizzas. I was gonna do a video on that, but I always ate them without doing a video. It's much easier that way. Of course, it's two cans. That's pretty neat. Like, if two cans Sam had a love interest, like everyone has love interest within male characters. Like, Amy Rose is a different character than Sonic, but it's like there's always a female thing. But like, what was it? Oh, except for like Tiny Toon Adventures, where Babs Bunny is more of a character than Buster Bunny. It's reversed there. You know, she has all these voices. She does. She's really comical. Compared to Buster Bunny, who's just there, you know, that's the cool part about the Babs Bunny. Though. In that one episode, it's kind of like, this is funny. Looney Tunes is original Yu-Gi-Oh, and Tiny Toon Adventures is the Yu-Gi-Oh GX, because it's like a school specifically for their craft, or whatever the show is based off of. You know, like if they had a Beyblade GX, or like. What else? Not like a One Piece GX to be a pirate or something like that, but it's like you learn how to do your craft, whatever the whole series is about. Like a cooking academy thing, you know? Oh. Like a Toriko GX, but that's kind of like, well, a specific school for Bishokyuka and chefs. That's the best analogy for Tiny Toon Adventures, Yu-Gi-Oh GX. But Yu-Gi-Oh is the only game you play on your arm. It's like, oh, we have all these tangents. What else am I going to talk about? My red's good, doing good. New imager. Doodlebobble Zero. I have links on my Twitch channel within the about section. Long list of stuff, man. That's some tasty stuff right there. Ooh. I still taste the sauce. It's like, this will last a whole lifetime for me. I like spicy stuff. But it's like too much. That's too much for me. And I'm not a picky eater at all. Like, there's like maybe three things in the whole world I would not eat. Balut. Maybe frog's legs, I don't know. And then there's that French version of balut, basically, where you drown the bird. You have to eat it under a under a sheet or something in French restaurants, so you don't get like arrested or something, and they eat the bird in whole or something. It's like they did that on American Dad. But then balut is like a whole bird, like baby bird dead inside an egg or something. Shit, maybe frog legs I'll eat, but I don't know about that. Probably gator I'll probably eat. That's the first thing Tariko did. And the last menu that Tariko did was like frog, basically goddess frog, frog's legs. That's really gourmet as shit. So let's do this really quick. I made a second Tupperware of prosciutto salt. Get like Morton salt, put line the bottom with it. A good amount. And then you put like a good, like the McCormick pepper, open the whole thing up and put a good amount on it too. Cracked pepper as well. So it's a little bit of every consistency. Stir it up, put like one big piece, like if it's the good, the great one I showed yesterday, the Target brand or something. Not the Apple one, no. It's like the Target, like Great and Plenty or something, it's called. Take one piece of prosciutto, put it in there, close it up, shake it around so it gets covered and everything, and then you put it in the refrigerator for like a day, and then you put it outside for the day. Not outside, but like room temperature for the day, which is probably cold upstairs in the medium part. And then you put it back in the freezer for a bit. So basically, and then you take the prosciutto out. You can eat it if you want to, but it's kind of hard to if it's all like basically sandy with salt and pepper. You take all of it off, and then you toss it or eat it or whatever. And then you would see that the salt itself turned tan color or even a beige color and then you stir that around and it's like, yep, perfect. And you take that and it's like really clumpy. It made my pasta taste like there was meat in there. Oh, a lot of sauce. Anime food tastes like looks really good. There's so many good ones. Look it up, GIFs and pictures. Toriko and the Jewel Meat, and all the, you know.
Eat the bad kebabs.
See, the main things on my channel, all my playlists. Follow my Reddit, follow my imager. Like, comment, subscribe as always, because I have to say that I want to get to like 1,000, please. Subscriber specials, of course. So I can post pictures of my dogs on that little community tab. I want to do that. Maybe you can't hear me, but it's like, oh. Coca-Cola is really good, though.
Shit on the flow.
I haven't slept for all. I took some naps down here before. For all day. I don't know. I had a special room that I can put those eggshell curtains on the ceiling and everything. So it's like a tight room and then I can sleep in there or something. Like a specifically sleep room or something, you know.
Delicious.
Wow. Good job. Oh my god. You're a Nazi. Oh my god. No, the rat power. I did not see that. See, this is what I look like up close. Until we meet again. Compost 376 signing out. Stay good, guys. Bye. I love you, Ross.
Oh!
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
I watched Nikita, bye. All the classic good stuff. Wow!
No problems, no.
Henry's and everything so far. Yeah. Another Coke's underneath that one. And it's like ready to go. It's my choo-choo.